Cybersecurity reporter Zach Whitaker claimed that he found a hidden job listing on Apple's website for a technical engineer. The listing said, "Hey there. You found us. We are looking for a talented engineer to develop a critical infrastructure component." Whitaker found the website, which has now been taken down, while analyzing data sent between iPhone apps and advertisers.